Good afternoon, everybody, whether you're in the room or watching on the live stream, whether now or at a later date, you are very welcome to join us here in the Laidlaw Music Centre today, the first of a double bill of events. And in case you weren't aware, directly after this event at 2:30, we do have a very special talk this afternoon. We're honoured to be joined by Hobart Earl, the conductor, director of music of the Odessa Philharmonic Orchestra in Ukraine. And he is going to be giving us a very compelling presentation with a number of videos of his orchestra regarding the great difficulties and challenges faced by his orchestra and by musicians in general in Ukraine. At this extraordinarily difficult time for them. If you wouldn't mind please just stepping out of the room while we reset some tech at 2:00, and then the presentation will run from 2:30 till 4:00. It's entirely free and you are of course more than welcome to join us. We're also delighted to be presenting two of our best instrumental scholars at lunchtime today, and an extraordinary variety of music as well. Wonderful trombonist Joseph, who's going to tell you about his program later, and something we've never presented before in one of these concerts, the Chinese guzheng in some music written this century by two Chinese composers. We are delighted to be able to present these wonderful musicians for you today. Will you please give our first soloist, Angelia Luo, a very warm welcome. Thank you. I'm Joe. Thank you for coming to see this concert. That was BASTA by Folke Rabe. It was composed in 1982 for Christian Lindberg while he was studying at the Royal College of Music in Stockholm. It was kind of written as just a way to further the trombone technique. As I'm sure you can hear, it's a bit different to what you'd usually hear at a concert. When asked the story behind the piece, the composer said there wasn't really one. He just kind of wanted an exclamation. In fact, on the score itself, it's written on the trombone part to kind of run on stage and then kind of quickly run off stage as soon as you finish playing. That'd be a bit impractical considering I'm playing a few more pieces. So you might have noticed there's a new person on the stage. I'd like to introduce my accompanist for today is Elsa Aikenhead. And next we'll play for you Shout by Rob Whiffen, which was written in 2008 for my old trombone teacher, Brett Baker. It's originally written for brass band, but it is a bit more of a jazzy Latin kind of vibe. So we'll go with that. Okay, hope you enjoy Shout.
Thank you.
So the next piece and the final piece of my bit of the concert is going to be the Larsen Trombone Concertino. It is one of 12 concertinos written for various different instruments. It's a very nice flute one. But it's in three movements. The first movement is a quasi-cadenza. It's mainly unaccompanied. The piano only comes in at a few points, which is followed by a nice, slow second, very lyrical second movement. The last movement is quite a contrast to the second movement, but it brings together all the musical ideas that you've heard before in the piece quite nicely. So thank you for coming, and I hope you enjoy the Larsen Trombone Concertino.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.